The past weekend brought forth a lot of talk about the Challenge stars Amanda Garcia and Fessy Chaffetz, who had enjoyed a showman's during season 37 filming. Hello, fellow couch potatoes. Welcome to today's video. Seeing how things might go between them after the season ended, despite living in different states and not being an exclusive couple. That included a trip together to Mexico last month and time spent together on other occasions in Texas and New York. However, this past weekend saw Fessy getting cozy with another woman during an event in Florida. Once Amanda saw the video, she said she was done with it and seemed to end things with him. However, Fessy seemed unaware of Amanda's comments or unbothered by the entire situation. As their recent social media post might show, many fans dropped by their comments to react to his recent situation with Amanda. The Challenge Spies, Lies and Allies star Fessy was in Tampa, Florida as part of a Challenge Mania event. It was presented by the Challenge Mania podcast hosted by Scott and Challenge legend Derek. The event also featured other Challenge stars including Corey Lay, Michaela Bradshaw, Tony Raines, and Gisela Delgado. It seems that as part of the event or after it, Fessy decided to get cozy with a fan, and a video of that interaction made the rounds on social media. That video brought forth a flurry of tweets from Amanda Garcia as she called out Fessy and said she was done. On Sunday, Fessy shared an Instagram photo post that came several hours after his castmate and showman's Amanda tweeted her thoughts about him and his actions this past weekend. That was due to the video footage showing him all over a fan on Saturday. While Amanda and Fessy had indicated they weren't an official couple, they said they were exploring the possibilities of a relationship after filming Spies, Lies and Allies together. That doesn't seem likely anymore. Amanda wrote in her recent tweets that she was cancelling a trip she'd planned to visit Fessy in Florida this month and that he would not be coming to see her in Colorado either. The two may still appear together as part of the upcoming season 37 reunion expected to film later this month. Fans react with comments about Fessy and Amanda's situation. Surprisingly, many individuals' comments on Fessy's latest Instagram post were about his situation with Amanda. Some people were calling him out on his treatment of her. As viewers saw during the Challenge Spies, Lies and Allies season, Fessy was featured quite a bit in various episodes. The two-time finalist won several daily challenges and enjoyed a showman's with Amanda. However, he also got into with his good friend Josh Martinez over a situation involving castmate Amber. It's unknown if Fessy will be invited back for season 38, but many fans continue to see him as one of the more villain characters in recent Challenge history. The latest incident with Amanda seems to solidify that for many people. Whether they were an official couple or not, since it's unknown what Fessy was telling Amanda when they talked. It seems Fessy is messy on screen and off screen. Do you want to see this messiness on screen? Is this the drama we need? I'm not sure on that, but for now, I'll accept viewing this drama on the gram. What I will say is that Amanda deserves better. Hey, Couch Potato, thank you for watching. Click like and subscribe. See you on the next video. Bye.